have FTR, ECM, Lux, and all in one. But there should be a giant asterisk next to that FTR victory.
Right before that match, there was an incident.
We had to put our EVP caps on, and we had to neglect being professional wrestlers.